hit a sunny mountainside. Many years ago we parted, my little Rose and I, from this sunny mountainside. She clung to me and trembled when I told her we must part. She said, "Don't go, my darling, it almost breaks my heart to think of you so far apart. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home." I put my arms around her, leaned her head against my chest. I told her I would wed her when I came back from the west, back to my Clinch Mountain home. In my hand I hold a picture of the old home far away. In the other one, my sweetheart, I'm thinking of today, on that sunny mountainside. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Mother's old and feeble, my father's going gray. I'm going back to Virginia, and I expect to stay at my old Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home.